tästä pääsi eteen. No niin. No niin, hyvä. Missäs me ollaan? Me ollaan New Yorkissa.
The payphone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Nyt tää meni jännäksi.
Hello?
Alan Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got it now. We've been working. Great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
Silent Hill, Casey in Edition.
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
Dark place, undiscovered map. Okay. Tos. Caldera Subway.
The Caldera Street Station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Illumination, Night Springs, Lost Her. Illumination. Noni.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey.
Savijärvi.
We met at Door's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murderers. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No! wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. Shit. With the alley in darkness now, less the shadows blocked my way.
Just pystyy erottamaan, että sinun varjo. Vaan tää parempi siis kun... Okei, left.
The shadows faded out. Until they didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. Books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
Tässä tulee aika vahvat Max Payne fiilikset tästä metroasemasta.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Okei. Keräilen lisää valoja. Joudumme seikkailemaan tällä hetkellä, eikä meillä karttaakaan. Tossa on hyvä. Dark place. Lights, switch, shift, active. Mutta jos mä otan tämän valon ja siirrän sen tähän näin. Pientä ongelmanratkaisua. Mitähän täällä on? Enpä tiedä. Mutta selviääkö? Okei. Hardboiled hangover hard case.
Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. Still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? I'll keep looking.
You're making a map.
I'm trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Oh, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things.
Okay, I was at the morgue.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Aliens, door, UFOs, polyhedrons. Okei, no tiedetään mihin sheriffi päätyy. Okei, your location. No, tässä se oli. Word of war. Kannattaa tutkia siis.
Fuck me.
Thank you. Okei. Tää oli näin yksinkertainen ongelma.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more.
Looper Express.
Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Dark of Dunthumbia Bridge.
FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
Typical nightmare pattern.
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place. Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The Fed had glimpsed into the maw of darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward.
Nämä mainokset on kyllä parhaita. Find Alice. Kaikki niin kuin, siis kun mä katselin tuossa YouTube-dokumentin, missä ne kertoo tästä musiikin tekemistä tähän peliin, niin kaikki nämä välimusiikit, niin ne kertoo tästä juonesta. Ja se oli ainoa niiden niin kuin pelin kehittäjien vaatimus, että nämä kertoo juonesta nämä niin kuin kappaleet. Ja nyt niin kuin tämä kaikki taide, mitä täällä on, kaikki tommoset tämmöset tagit, mitä löytyy seinältä, niin ne kertoo tästä juonesta. Mikä on tosi siistiä, eli niin kuin hyvin kokonainen vaikutelma tulee tästä pelistä. Kaikki niin kuin palvelee tätä tarinaa. Ne ei taida mua nähdä. Okei, nyt toi tulee.
The blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Tää ei ole sen kultin tunnus. Kato taas nyt. Don't write. Kun mulla karttaa ei ole. Kahvia vaan. implikoitiin jo ikässä pelissä, että tää on melko niin kahvinisti tää Alan Wake. Okei, se on tonne. You lost her. No. Varjot näyttää oikeesti nyt tässä pelissä huomattavasti elävämmiltä kuin aikaisemmin. Jaha. Kiitos. Hetkinen. Tästä ei pääse yli. Ah. Tää voisi olla strategisesti ehkä paras idea.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on.
Tässä voisi käyttää periaatteessa Tää on tosi herkkä tää. No. Vähän ehkä. Adaptive triggers. Tää nyt oli huono idea.
Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new location for the story. I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult. But it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Okay, se on tossa.
What do you know? Word is, your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. I was making my way deeper into the story. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. A twisted Bible. The scene here had changed.
Tänne varmaan pitää mennä vasta poistuessa. Okei, eli kultti kaato pensaat on sisään, mitäs sitten? Okei, nyt se onnistuu.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found.
No niin.
The plot element I found would drive the story forward. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Kannattiko tämä? Mä en tiedä kannattiko, mutta kuitenkin. No. Kauhukirjailija. Mitä kauhukirjailijan päässä liikkuu?
None of this was real.
Että mitä on kirjailijan päässä? Kysynpä vain. Saaks tän auki? Joo, sen saa auki. Jees. Hyvä homma. Ei muuten tallennuspistettä tullu aikoihin. Lue vaan noita tekstejä.
Wake.
Tää tuntuu vielä toistaiseksi aika lailla muuttumattomalta. Okei, nyskene.
I had a new idea for a scene.
Okay.
The hole had changed into the murder cult's hideout.
Scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site.
Me käyn kyllä muuttamassa ton. Käynkö sittenkään? Okei. En palaa takaisin, jos ei ole ihan pakko.
The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
Liikaa kamaa kannossa, niin se peli varmaan antaa sen takia vähemmän. Joo. Mutta. Mä voisin yrittää mennä niinku toiseenkin suuntaan, mutta. Se nyt auki. Ei, onko? Nyt se, joo, on se auki. Mä en tiedä, miksi mä nähnyt tätä aikaisemmin. Joo, ei kannata kaikkia valoja ottaa itselleen. Word of Action. No tää kyllä hirveesti on noita soihtuja, että niitä ei vitti hirveesti kylvää. Lisätään vaan stelttiä. Välttämättä paras idea se summonointirituaali. Otetaan vähän kahvia tästä näin. Hermot rauhoittuu.
The tunnel was open now. I could get through.
Se jäi kyttäämään. Tää näyttää mielenkiintoiselta.
The dark presence. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me.
Okei. Okay. Joo, tää on ihan hyvä muistutus. Sekin on vielä tietysti olemassa ja vastustamassa. Sitä ei kannata summonoida. Noniin. Tää näyttää vähän kontrollimaisemilta. Paitsi siinä on se rituaaliuuri. Eli mitäs menit kirjoittamaan, kun tämmönen tappaja kuuli?
Somehow the victim's heart was the key. Something had shifted. I felt an overwhelming closeness to home.
An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Andersson, FBI.
We can't hear you.
This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please. Help me!
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
Ah! Kyllä me vielä päästään tätä pakoon. Ja taas kopiraitettua musiikkia, nauttikaa.
I can see you there, but you don't see me anywhere. I'm right in front of you, I'm right here on this winding road. What are you looking at? Is it your face on the pane of glass? 'Cause somehow this window becomes a trap on this winding road. Will it ever let me go? Forever I am fading to black. Forever I am circling back just to fall into this trap.